Happiness before the good of the royal line and the welfare of Mondstadt. But they don't see in her all of the things that I do. This kingdom is my home. I will do everything I can to protect it, as I always have. As you did, Mother. But I refuse to accept that that requires forsaking the woman I love. Sophia only makes me a better man. A better king. And Mondstadt will be all the stronger with her at my side.
Your head, though you might wish you had. If you spend too long listening to the nonsense spouted by some people around here, I can introduce myself. I'm Kukujen of the Invenum, the finest mercenary company to ever grace the plains of Yusugen at one time. Like I said, I owe you, and from what I hear, got no small amount of bloody work ahead of you. So, when there's fighting to be done, feel free to call on me, and I'll be there. And for a smaller fee than I usually charge. You didn't expect me to put my neck on the line for free, did you? I'm grateful, but I'm not an idiot. I help you. You pay me. We stay friends. It's simple. Just be sure to make good on your end of the bargain. If you don't, that would complicate things. And neither of us wants that. I help you. You pay me. We just be sure to make... If you don't, and neither of us wants...
Thank you. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk. Yeah.
Yeah.
You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk.